Hey there, everybody. So today I'm going to try my hand at Bravo, because why the hell not? So I've got guns, probably not enough. I've got heels, suits. I'm turning on, what am I turning on? Turrets and patrol cancel. By doing some research, I feel like those are the best choices for me. So let's just do this damn thing. Son of a bitch. Having to switch from heels killed me. Let's go ahead and empty this really quick. I think I want more scars with me. Why do I not have room for those? Where the hell do they go? Oh well, let's put them there. Where are... Oh my... Oh. We'll take all the scars out. Actually, let's grab more heels too. see how many times I can do this. I mean, die, that is. Alright, let's see. Let's go ahead and drop off some of these heals. I don't see how that's gonna really do me much good. Do I want one? Maybe it's better to have two. What's the worst that can happen? So let's go ahead and put that there. What is the issue here? There we go. Did I do it? So what did those other things do? Where I used the C4 to blow up the wall. What does that do exactly? I saved a turkey. Oh, okay, so that's the area that didn't open because of the patrol cancel. Cool. Interesting. All right. Let's go back up to one. We're gonna open my very first Bunker Bravo box, baby. Yes, this is actually the very first time that I've ever done Bravo. So kudos to me does. Nice, okay. I can hang with it. I can dig it. I feel like we need more scars. Those were pretty beasty down there. Let's take that for floor two. Let me grab a chain. We got another hazmat set out. I'm not sure what these anti-rad pills do quite yet. I'm not sure what, I'm just not sure about them. I think we're gonna need more big meds. Actually, let's take some of this upstairs really quick. So, yeah, let's take this upstairs. Drop off the baby meds and pick up med kits. I'd rather waste med kits. All I need is one good med kit raid. Out to the truck. We're gonna bring that downstairs and use it. I still have. There's one that I need to get lead for. Having that extra timer from the anti-rads and the suit made all the difference in the world. The last time that I tried this was just when it just came out. And the minute and a half, it was just not even worth trying. It was a waste. So I gave up. All right, so let's organize. I don't even know that I'm going to want to use a shotgun. It's so slow. And I'm already out of my scars, so we're gonna use those switch off there if we need to. Let's go ahead and just take. I feel like that scar isn't gonna do me any good, and it's gonna take more time than anything to switch out. Let's go ahead and fill up the meds. Now, I probably should have looked ahead and checked to see what the best things to use for floor 3 are, but I'm gonna guess that they're the same. Water pumps, I like the water because even though it slows me down, it slows them down. And the extra baddies that, yeah, okay, you. Okay, where do we go in here? Shit! I couldn't get past it. If I have enough room on my body, we're gonna have to find out. May have to restart, so I'm not wasting time. I don't want to risk losing the stuff if I die again. So let's go ahead and set up really quick. Weapon. Can't go that way. Okay. Come on. Son of a biscuit eater. I can see now I need the faster guns. That's why Scar is so important. Let's try this again. I may end up needing to restart. I hate wasting the guns though, so we're gonna try it. May need to go ahead and switch to smaller meds though. Because now it doesn't really make much sense to use an entire med kit. Alright, we're going to go ahead and take some of these weapons up that are just in my way. Too many weapons, you start getting a little bit confused and looking around trying to find what you're looking for. So we're gonna drop off that stuff. I don't think we're gonna need that anymore. And now that I already have radiation, I can actually switch out of that. Maximum part of health. It sounds to me that it does exactly what first aid kit does. We're gonna try one just to see. Actually, better have them and not need them, and need them and not have them. Alright, let's go try this bad boy again. Okay, I can see now that it's completely necessary to have more health by the time you make it to him. Yeah, this is probably gonna have to be redone. Man, Bravo sure does take a whole lot of resources, doesn't it? We're gonna go ahead and go down and trying to decide whether I want to start all over. I kind of don't, but I'm having a feeling like I'm not gonna be able to beat this Dr. Dredd and his cohorts. like this. My guess is that I'm going to need, they don't have the gas mask, that should help me, but by the time I get there, taking off that, yes, my husband's watching American Idol without me. Let's go ahead and switch out some meds. Yes, we'll try one more time. Having to switch out weapons really sucks. I think that's where the problem lay. So let's see here. Let's come up with a plan. We've got grenade launchers on these. If I use the grenade launchers and the gas mask before I go in, I can put on the gas mask and just use the two with the grenade launchers. I'll have this one for when I run into those little guys, and I do kind of want to try the pill. I just want to see what it does. I think fighting three of them at once is a bad idea. Adds more armor. Oh, nice. Oh, I like those bad boys. Why didn't we use those at the beginning? Alright. I'm actually going to have those on me and just keep hitting them, aren't I? Okay. Does this work after you start taking radiation damage? I think I'm gonna look on my way. Okay, we're back. I just had to stop, and I went to Discord and asked Krill for some help, because I suck and I can't figure this shit out. So hopefully I can kill Dread. I did see a glitch that Resvok had used a couple months back, but my guess is that it does not work any longer. So, I am gonna try and see whether or not my suit helps more. So we're gonna put that there. We're gonna put those there. That there. We're gonna drink that as soon as we get close enough. All right. Do more. You can only do two, it looks like. I wonder if that's because let's just do those two. Oh, missed door. Alright, let's go ahead and get the four that I need. Alright, we're gonna try this one more time. I can definitely see that I need to pay more attention, one. And sort of slow down a little bit. Probably need another, oops, another anti-rad, don't I? Let's see. Screw it, let's try it. I think I need to stop trying what other people are doing. And just do it my way. Gosh, dang it. Ah, so close, too. Not paying attention to my health. Okay, let me think. You know what? I'm gonna use one. I don't know if I have one with me, but they can move slow enough, especially once I kill that fetid. Oops, what do you guess? I think I can get through it quick enough once. Whoa, that's weird. It says I'm traveling, but it also gives me the option to run. Interesting. All right. Hey there, everybody. So my phone got down to 1% just as I was getting ready to restart the Bravo Dr. Dread floor. So I went ahead and I stopped what I was doing, charged my phone, and I'm going to go ahead and do this one more time. I need more anti-rad. Before I run in there, I'm going to take another one. Oh, excuse me. And I actually had done pretty good for the dread one. And then it just didn't work. Actually, let's see, I'm going to take that. And that with me. I'm gonna take that. I need to think about, because really I'm just doing Dread now. And his little peoples. So we don't need that. Or that. We can use the shotgun. Those. Grenade launcher. Alright, let me take these upstairs really quick. Yeah, because the level's pretty much... Oh, I don't know what's after Dread, actually. I'm assuming Dread's the boss, but I'm guessing he's probably not. I'm thinking about it, so... Let's go ahead and... Be safe. And save some more stuff. I'd rather not have to mess this up. All right, let's see. Let's go ahead and try it one more time. It's already 3 in the morning. If I fail this one, I am going to quit for the night. Right, let's see here. Okay. Excuse me. I'm getting sick. Okay, so it's the guys and events that I need to watch out for. Seems if I stay pretty close to him and just sidestep him, it's a little bit better than doing it another way. Yay, I did it. Oh my god. Oh, excuse me. That was super crazy. It's not as hard as I expected it to be, or not as hard as it was the first time that I did this, I should say. First time I did this, it was super hard. So we don't need any of this crap in here. I do kind of feel like I have a chance at completing Bravo now regularly. I mean, it's still a ton of weapons, but if I regularly do Bravos, what am I trying to say here? If I regularly do Alphas, I'm sorry, I cannot think and do this at the same time, dang it. If I regularly open crates and Bravo, I can get this done a lot simpler. I can see that. Okay, let me go grab the stuff that I left, and I'm gonna go ahead and go to bed for the night. I will try to edit this ending onto my first video. We'll call it Bravo 4. What floor did I do? 2 and 3. And died 4 and 5 and 6 times. Thank you guys so much for watching. Keep track, because I will be doing floor number 4 tomorrow. I think maybe I'm going to watch a video first, though. Because this was crazy hard. Let's go ahead and leave this here. Alright. Let's take this stuff home. There is no need for that here. That does not need to be here. Probably won't use a minigun here either, but... Alright. Thanks for watching, guys. Love ya. Bye.